Hi students, this is maths video for grade 3. Today we are going to see the new topic, times goes on. Look at here, ulta bulta time means that is the opposite. So this is a story with topsy-turvy time. See, this is the ulta bulta means opposite. They are giving the sunset. But what is sunset opposite? Sun rises. Look at here. Using these words, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Using these 8 words, we are going to complete the story. See, as the sunset. What is the sunset opposite? Sun rises. So, rises. Sumana wakes up. What a lovely evening. Evening opposite morning. What a lovely morning. She washes her face in 2 hours. 2 hours opposite minutes. 2 minutes. And runs out. She goes straight to the bird's nest. And she has been watching the eggs for the last few months. Months opposite here, few days. Next, she was waiting for the baby birds to come out. But before she can blink her eyes in a second. We can blink our eyes in a seconds. Otherwise, what they have given in a moment. They did not give the second. So we have to write in a moment. A cat jumps. See, a cat jumps on the tree. The mother bird cries loudly and Sumana rushes to shoo away the cat. See, a cat jumps on the tree. The mother bird cries loudly. Sumana rushes to shoo away the cat. As the cat jumps, it hits the big green mango. What? See, look at here. Sumana rushes to shoo away the cat. Next. As the cat jumps, it hits a big green mango like a sound doom. In 2 seconds. When it will comes within a second. So, in 2 seconds, it is on the ground. Oh, how sad. The mango is still not fully ripe. It is a not a ripe mango. It is a big green mango. It needed one more week. To become sweet. Suddenly Sumana's sister calls out. Are you still not hungry? She said, are you still not hungry? Has your stomach clock gone to sleep? She asked, has your stomach clock gone to sleep? Come and eat hot upma for dinner. But this is morning, so we have to write. Come and eat hot upma for breakfast. Turn the next page. Was it that funny? You must have guessed that the colored words are wrong. Choose the correct word from the box given below. Write it next to the wrong word. We have done that. Next, how long does it take? Have you seen someone knitting a sweater or someone weaving a cloth? Do try to find out from a potter how long it takes to make a pot. Also tell us If you take a hours or minutes to have your bath, is it years since you last had a bath? Ha ha ha. See, look at here. To take a bath, we want to take a hours or minutes. We want to take a minutes. Within a minutes, we have to take a bath. Next, think of many different things that can take different times. Make your table as long as you can. Make your table as long as you can. First, to take a minutes. For take a bath, it will take minutes. To boil a milk. Next, to make a tea. To make a tea or coffee. To listen a song. It will take minutes. To listen to a song. To get ready for school. To fill yarn bicycle, that is cycle tires. Next, to take a hours. What are the things to take hours? To stitch a shirt, to set a curd, a school day, to bake cookies. To bake cookies. To prepare for a test. And then to writing a test. Next, to watch a movie, it will take hours. Next, what are the things to take a days? To knit a sweater, to weave a sari, for banana to become a ripe. For banana to become a ripe. And then to write a book. To write a book, to paint a house, it will take days. Next, think of some other things, some faster, some slower. Think of some other things. Some things it will happen faster and some things it will happen slower. Make a long list. To take a second, to blink a eyes. To blink my eyes, it will take second. To snap a finger, it will take seconds. Next, to gulp my medicine, it will also take a second. Next, for a fruit to fall from tree, that one also it will take seconds. To greet someone or welcoming someone, it will take seconds. Next, to take a selfie. It will take seconds. Next, what are the things to make a take months? To grow wheat from seed to big plant. To change from summer to winter. Next, for a baby to come out of its mother's stomach, it will take months. Next, for a polar bear to wake up from their winter sleep, it will take months. For polar bear to wake up from their winter sleep, it will take months. Look at here. This activity should take only a few minutes. This activity, look at this activity, it should take only for a few minutes. Look at the next page. Clap, clap before you catch. Clap, clap before you catch. Play this game with your friends. You have to take a stone or else a ball. Throw a stone into the air. Clap once before you catch it. Throw a stone into the air. Clap once before you catch it. Now try to clap two times before the catch. Now try to clap two times before the catch. Next, try more claps. How many times can you clap before you catch the stone? How many times can you clap before you catch the stone? I can clap three times before catch the stone. Next, ta tai. Different claps. Clap two times and say 1, 2. 1, 2. Keep clapping and say 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Or else you have to say ta tai, ta tai, ta tai. And also stamp your feet left, right, left, right, left, right. Now clap with three beats. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Like that, you have to clap. Otherwise, say ta tai tat, ta tai tat, ta tai tat. Now you can stamp your feet left, right, left, left, right, left. How many of you can speak and stamp at the same time? Most of us can. Most of us can speak and stamp at the same time. Next, find out. Have you heard playing a tabla or the drums? Have you heard while playing the tabla and the drums? Find out few different beats they play. Find out few different beats they play. Also ask what bowls they say for the beats they play. While playing the tabla or drums, they will say the beats like a bowls. They will say like tada, dina, tatina. See, they will say the bowls like tada, dina, tatina while playing the tabla and drums. Look at the next page. How old are we? How old are we? So, you ask your mother how old your mother and your mother's mother. Look at here. First, you write your age. What is your age? Write your age. If it is 12, you write 12. Next, ask your mother. What is your mother's age? If it is 29, you have to write 29 or else write 30. Something you have to write. Next, ask your grandmother's age. That is your mother's mother's age. And write here. Next, ask my mother's age when I was born. When I was born, what is your mother age? When you was born, what is your mother age? Write here. Next, my mother's mother's age when I was born. When you was born, what is your grandmother's age? Write your grandmother's age here. Next, my mother's mother's age when my mother was born. When your mother was born, what is your grandmother's age? Write. Next, calculate how old are yours. Next puzzle. Irfan mother's is twice as old as him. Twice means nothing. Two. Irfan mother's is twice as old as him. She is also 20 years older than him. She is also 20 years older than him. Guess the age of Irfan and his mother. See, Irfan's mother's age is twice of
Irfan's age. What is the difference? 20 years. So 2 into 20. 2 twos are 4. You don't bother about 0. Then finally you add the 0, 40. So what is the Irfan mother's age? 40. What is Irfan's age? 20. If we multiply twice, that means multiply with 2, you can get 40. So what is the Irfan's age? Irfan ages 20 and his mother ages 20. Next, how many full moons have you passed since you were born? How many full moons have you passed since you were born? Generally, your year has how many full moons? 12 full moons. In a 1 year, we have how many full moons? 12 full moons. Full moons means that Paunami. So, if you were born in 2010 and now the year is 2020. So, what is the difference? 10 years difference. Now, what is your age? 10. Now, you are 10 years old. You are 10 years old. In 1 year, how many full moons? 12 full moons. So 10 years means 10 into 12 full moons. Already I said, don't bother about 0. You just consider the number 12, 1 is 12. Then you add the 0. So totally 120 full moons have passed since you are born. How many full moons you have passed? 120 full moons you have passed since you were born. Thank you, children.